friends, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 9, Exercise 9.1, 5th question. The question is, the points P, Q, R, S, T, U, A and B on the number line are such that T, R is equal to R, S is equal to S, U. These three parts are also equal. And A, P is equal to P, Q is equal to Q, B. Name the rational numbers represented by P, Q, R and S. They didn't give any names for R, S, P, Q. We have to find it by using the given information. Here clearly they said that T, R is equal to R, S is equal to S, U. So between minus 1 and minus 2, this is separated into 3 equal parts. Between minus 1 and minus 2, this part is separated into 3 equal parts. TR is equal to RS is equal to SU. So this is 3. Next one, here AP is equal to PQ is equal to QB, and here also 2, 3. In between these two, this gap is separated into 3 equal parts. So this number line is fully separated into 3, 3 equal parts, and here this is minus 1/3, this is minus 2/3, and this will be minus 3/3. So that is equal to minus 1. So this one minus 4/3, this is minus 5/3, and this will be minus 6/3. That is equal to minus 1, because when we are simplifying, 1 3 is 3, 2 3 are 6, so minus 2. So in the same way, right hand side also we have to solve. Now from 0 it is separated, this is, this is 1/3, 2/3, this is 3/3, that is equal to 1. Next one, 4/3, 5/3, and this is 6/3, 1 3 is 3, 2 3 are 6, so this is 2. Next one, 7/3, 8/3, and this is 9/3 is equal to 3. So now we know the answers for P, Q, R and S. We will write, therefore P is equal to 7/3, Q is equal to 8/3, R is equal to minus 4/3, and S is equal to minus 5/3. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.